We have a scheduled interview at 1:30 today. Are you aware of it?
Yeah, okay, sure.
Okay, can we start now?
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, Anvesh, why don't you brief yourself?
Sorry?
Why don't you brief about yourself?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, it's a bit noisy.
Yeah.
Better if you come to the place where you have good signal.
Yeah. Okay, sure. Actually, I worked in Hyderabad for 3 years.
Okay.
3 years in Suvarna Techno South.
Mm-hmm.
And I came here in August and working here from August here in Cyberdia software credit services. And totally around I have three plus years experience.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
As a technical analyst.
Okay.
Yeah, I have knowledge in creating digital reports and using Toads, SQL Loader, etc.
Can you please explain me about your projects that you have worked so far and the responsibilities that you have faced in your old projects and the current project?
Yes, sir. I worked in Hyderabad for two projects.
Okay.
Yeah, one is SRMT. And I worked for SBI, State Bank of India.
Okay.
And currently I'm working for software credit service, and that is online ordering system.
Mm-hmm.
That is my current project.
Okay.
Yeah, so far I worked for 3 projects. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I worked one project for 1.5 years.
Okay, please tell me your day-to-day responsibilities in your project.
Yeah, hello.
Yeah. Please tell me about your day-to-day responsibilities in your current project.
Yeah, sure. Wait, just a minute. I can't hear you, just a minute.
Okay.
Yeah, hello.
Yeah, please.
Yeah, I use it to create tables and merging the database packages stored to users and triggers, like creating indexes, views, and also engaging SQL tuning and optimization.
Okay.
We use Toad for fast application designs and development. And also, I have some good knowledge in shell scripting also.
Okay.
Yeah. And I didn't work on it, but I have good knowledge on it. And we use SQL Loader for loading data from flat files to external files.
Okay. So,
and,
can you please rate yourself in SQL out of 10?
Sorry?
Can you please rate yourself in SQL out of 10?
Yeah. I give 8.
8, okay.
Yeah.
So, can you please tell me the differences between a right outer join and inner join?
Yeah. Yeah, hello?
Yeah. Just please tell me. Hello?
Yeah, hello.
Yeah, the difference between right outer join and inner join.
Yeah, okay. The left outer join returns all rows from left side table, and that is matched pattern matches, and matching rows from right side table. And in right outer join, it returns all rows from right side table.
No, I'm not asking you the difference between left and right. I'm just asking you the difference between inner join and right outer join.
Inner join, okay. I can't get idea right now.
Okay, fine. So, can you please tell me the difference between join and union?
Union combines data horizontally. And join combines vertically, and union combines rows, and join combines columns, and
okay, good.
he has even performed between two similar structures.
Okay,
and
good,
yeah.
Okay, can you please explain me about the SDLC process?
SDLC process. SDLC process. Don't have much idea about that.
Okay. So how you get the requirement in your current project?
Sorry?
How do you get the requirement from business users in your current project?
Yeah, yeah. That is my own visa company.
No.
I'm carrying
what? I'm asking you, how do you get the requirement?
Okay.
To do the development in your project? Do you understand what I'm talking?
Yes, yes, yes.
How do you get the requirements to develop the code?
Yeah, we used to develop the code.
No, I am asking you, who will tell you what to do? I mean, who will pass the requirement to you to do the development or testing or enhancement, anything? So, in order to do something, you should know what to do and whom to tell, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, I'm just asking you, who will pass the business information to you? Who will provide the requirement to you? Who will give the requirement to you? How do you get the requirement from business team?
Yeah, we have a team like around 4-5 members. And we used to solve the tasks and we have the requirements from DBS.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, once the code is ready, what will you do after that?
Yeah, we used to test the code, is there any syntax errors or there is any...
Okay, now the code is ready, what do you do after that?
Sorry?
Now you have developed the code, it's executing very good, then what is your next step, what will you do after that?
Yeah, we need to create the tables.
Are you SQL developer or database administrator?
Yeah, SQL developer.
SQL developer, right. Yeah. So, once you create the code, once you have developed the code, what you will do with that code? To whom you will share that code?
Yeah, we used to store the code.
Okay, no worries. How good you are in reviewing the SQL code?
Sorry?
How good you are in reviewing the SQL code?
Yeah, I can't understand you.
How good you are in reviewing SQL code? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
You can hear me, right? Am I audible?
Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, so do you know how to review the SQL code?
Yes, yes.
Have you ever done the SQL testing or SQL review part?
Yes, yes, I don't.
Okay, so you mentioned like you are strong in, you have some strong knowledge in shell scripting as well, right? Can you just quickly tell me any 6 commands that we use in Unix shell scripting?
Yeah, we have like console and cshell. We used to store the values in that and
okay.
If you want to know the
okay,
failing
okay.
The system. Yeah, okay.
Okay, fine. Okay, do you have any questions for me?
Yeah, I don't have any questions.
Okay, so are you working in that company or are you available to join immediately?
Yeah, right now I'm immediate.
So is that mean like your contract is ended?
Yeah, it is. It is completed in February.
Okay, so how many days you have worked for your previous company?
6 months.
6 months. Which was the company, the client name?
The client is SoftTech only.
SoftTech, okay. Okay, thank you so much for your time.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.